Today, the Farmington man accused of beating a nun to death, burglarizing her home, and stealing her car learned he will stand trial. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez was in federal court when a judge ruled Rogelio Carroll is competent and not mentally ill.
Sister Marguerite Bartz only wanted to help a young man and opened her home to him. But in 2009, federal prosecutors say that person, Rogelio Carroll, burglarized her home and brutally attacked her. An autopsy showed she suffered blunt force injuries to the head and was strangled by a T-shirt. Investigators say after Carroll killed her, he stole her car and drove it into Arizona. Today in federal court, after hearing from three mental health experts, the judge ruled that Carroll is competent to stand trial and that he lied when being evaluated to appear incompetent.
This is about, can he understand the nature of the proceedings? Can he assist his lawyer? And the unambiguous expert opinions is that he can at this point.
Two sisters from Sister Bartz's convent listened to the doctor's findings but wouldn't comment. The hearing took all day.
Everybody's entitled to have their day in court and have cross-examination, and I think that's what you saw.
And now federal prosecutors and Carroll are ready to go to trial. In downtown Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Carroll was 18 when the crime happened in 2009. Bartz served at St. Bernard Catholic Church in the community of Navajo.